Mr. President and my colleagues, I'm coming. I'm going to vote. Every member of this Senate believes in electronic voting and electronic. Allow me. You cannot shout me down. For God's sake, you can't shout me down. Or let you want us to sleep here. You cannot shout me. You cannot shout me down. It's either you allow me to talk, or we will stop here. I vote because there are no coverage in my village. There is no coverage in my village. Senator Abaribe knows that there is no coverage where we come from. I don't want anybody to make a political point where we come from. There is no coverage. As such, I vote no.
Thank you. My name is Enyinnaya Abaribe. I represent Abia South, and I'm the minority leader of the Senate. And I vote yes to Nigeria, yes to electronic voting.
I just want to advise, please, please, when your name is called, when somebody's name is called, yes, or you say I vote no or I vote yes, please. I vote no or I vote yes. That's all. Please. No, please. Listen. Listen, please. Please, listen. Listen, please. 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 Okay, please. Please, let's be guided. Let's be guided. This voting has started and it will go to the end. We don't want any disruption. And what we are voting for is not electronic transmission. So just listen, please. Just listen. Listen, please. So the voting continues. Okay.
Mr. President, guided by the official position of NCC to the extent, to the effect that coverage... Hey! I have the floor. I have the floor. I have the floor. I have the floor. Thank you. Thank you. I have the floor. Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you, Mr. President. Guided by the official position of NCC to the effect that coverage is only 43% in this country, I hereby, because I want uniformity in our laws, I hereby vote no to the Albert Amendment.
Mr. President, I stand on the side of the people, of Nigerians. I vote yes. And I stand by this.
Mr. President, in support of electronic transfer, electronic transmission of results, and ensuring that INEC is not fettered in its exercise of discretion, I vote no to the proposal
Mr. President, Mr. Chairman and my colleagues, I stand for the commission may transmit results of election by electronic means where practicable, not subjecting INEC to any other authority, because we don't want two arbiters. INEC should be always as practicable, not as any other thing. It should not be decided for anybody. And I say yes.
Mr. President, I rise on behalf of the highly educated people of Kogi West
I rise on behalf of the masses whom I personify in this chamber. I rise, Mr. President, to say I support the transfer of results through electronic process by INEC as amended by SABI. I said no to the amendment from Albert.
I stand to say yes for electronic transmission of election results.
Mr. President, I vote no just to allow INEC to do the best job for Nigeria. Thank you.
I have the floor. Yes. Sir, Kabiru Ibrahim Gaya, who brought the chairman, who brought the team, he himself voted no. Again, the report he brought for us. So are the other things in the report tenable? Are they tenable? Mr. President, I vote yes.
Okay, thank you.
To electronic transmission of results.
I vote capital no to any amendment proposed by Senator Afambasi on the electronic transmission of voting. Thank you.
Mr. President and my dear colleagues, I vote yes to electronic transfer of results and electronic voting, and yes to the independence of INEC, and not subject INEC to NCC or National Assembly as amended.
On behalf of the very rural and network-deprived people of Niger North, I say a very big and capital underline no to the proposal by Albert Basi.
Mr. President, distinguished senators, this is the result of the votes so far in the elections we just had. Total number of senators that are supposed to vote, 108. We have 28. We have 52 nays. We have 28 people absent. So total number of votes cast is 80. That's the result. The number of senators is 109. With the exclusion of the Senate President, that makes it 108. So the Senate President did not vote. Disrespect. The nays have it.
Distinguished colleagues, just to reiterate what the clerk said. We are 109, but I only cast my vote when there is a tie. And apparently, there is no tie. The ayes for those for the amendment proposed by Senator Albert Basi Akpan, 28 voted yes. 28 voted yes, those that supported the amendment. 52 senators voted no. They don't want the amendment. 28 of our colleagues, senators, are absent in different parts of the country doing some jobs for the Senate and the National Assembly. Nobody abstained. Total 108. Total votes cast 80. And that is 28 plus 52. This now settles the issue of 52-3, that this amendment proposed and voted for by senators, proposed by SABI, stands.